Now, how the soul is transmigrated? Suppose, after this life, I get better life, that's nice. But if I get lower life, then what is the condition? Suppose next life I get the life of a cat or dog or cow. Suppose you get again birth in America. But if you change your body, then whole circumstances change. As human being, you are giving all protection by the state. But as soon as you become another body, either tree or animals, the treatment is different. Animal is going to the slaughterhouse. Trees are being cut off. There is no protest. So, this is the condition of material life. Sometimes we are getting better condition of life. Sometimes we are getting lower condition of life. There is no guarantee. That will depend on my work. That is practical. In this life also, if you become educated, then your future is very nice. If you are not educated, then your future is not so bright. Similarly, this human form of life, we can make a solution of this repeated birth and death. And that is the only business of human form of life. How to get out of these material conditions of life, birth, death, old age and disease? We can make solution. And that solution is Krishna consciousness. As soon as we become Krishna conscious means Krishna, the Supreme, He, Lord, God, we are part and parcel of Krishna. This is Krishna consciousness. Simply to understand, that just like you understand, your father and your brothers and yourself, you are all sons of the Father. So it is not difficult to understand. As Father maintains the whole family, similarly Krishna, the Supreme Lord or God, He has many innumerable sons, living entities, and He is maintaining the whole body, whole family. What is the difficulty? The next duty is to become develop conscious. Just like a good son, when he feels that father has done so much for me, I must repay it, or at least I must accept obligation what my father has done for me. This much feeling is called Krishna consciousness. So to become Krishna conscious, we require to understand three things only. Bhoktaram jagratavasam sarvalokamahissaram sridam sarvabhutanam gyatamam shantimichyati. Every one of us is trying to be happy, satisfied. That is the struggle for existence. But if we understand these three principles, the God is the Supreme Father, God is the Supreme Proprietor, God is the Supreme Friend. These three things, if you understand, then you become peaceful immediately. Immediately. You are seeking friends to get help, so many. But if we simply accept God, Krishna as my friend, Supreme Friend, your friendship problem is solved. Similarly, if we accept God as the Supreme Proprietor, then our other problem is solved. Because we are falsely claiming proprietorship of things which belong to God. By falsely claiming that this land of America belongs to the Americans, the land of Africa belongs to the Africans. No. Every land belongs to God. We are different sons of God in different dresses. We have got right to enjoy the property of Father God without infringing others' right. Just like in family, we live so many brothers, so whatever father, mother gives us to eat, we don't encroach upon others' plate. That is not civilized family. Similarly, if we become God conscious, Krishna conscious, then the whole problems of the world, sociology, religion, economic development, politics, everything will be solved. That's a fact. Therefore, we are trying to spread this Krishna consciousness movement for total benefit of the human society. We request the intelligent persons, especially the students' community, to join this movement, to try to understand scientifically what is this movement. We have got many books, at least 24 books, big, big voluminous. So you can read them, you can try to understand this movement and join with us. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.